What are you doing up here? I thought Mom took you to get your squeaker fixed months ago. Andy was so upset.
Nah, she just told him that to calm him down and then put me on the shelf.
Well, why didn't you yell for help?
Well, I tried squeaking, but I'm still broken. No one could hear me. Besides, the dust aggravates my condition. What's the point in prolonging the inevitable? We're all just one stitch away from here to there.
Yard sale.